Termina el Veloski. This is container. Liquid is there. This in a body. This is moving down with constant speed. This speed is terminal velocity. Constant speed of body inside liquid called terminal velocity. It is denoted by V naught. Stokes' law. When a body is moving inside liquid, with constant velocity, then retarding force that is F 6 pi eta r v naught called Stokes' law. This is constant speed. In this direction there is force, retarding force. This is direction of motion. This retarding force is given by where eta, coefficient of viscosity of liquid, r radius of body, v naught terminal velocity, derivation of Stokes' law. Eta A R B V naught C, that is derived it by dimensions. expression for terminal velocity. There is liquid in container. This is V naught, constant speed. Net weight will act downward, retarding force will be F. Let a body is moving down in liquid with constant speed V naught. Rho, density of body, sigma, density of liquid, F. Retarding force as body is moving with constant speed, then retarding force net weight of body inside liquid now retarding force that is F 6 pi eta R V naught Stokes law. Where R radius of body. Net weight of body. Air se less ho jata hai. This means this is net density into volume. Volume remains same. This is net density. Mass. This is net mass. Net weight. Weight decreases, volume remains same, g remains same, so this is net density. Why? This act downward, this is buoyancy of liquid upward. So, net weight of body is this. V 4 by 3 pi r cube g from first and second six pi eta r v naught rho minus sigma 4 by 3 pi r cube g or V naught rho minus sigma 4 by 3 pi r cube g by 6 pi theta r or v naught comes out to be 2 by 9, 4, 6, so 2 by 9 pi with pi rho minus sigma r square g r cube r y theta. So this is expression for terminal velocity in terms of expression for coefficient of viscosity from third eta. Take this to this side, 2 by 9 rho minus sigma r square g by v naught fourth. Solve from beginning expression for coefficient of viscosity. Reach here, eta, take this to this side, expression for equation of continuity this is by this is liquid, this is velocity of liquid entering, area of cross section of pipe, this is velocity of liquid out, this is area of cross section. While liquid, viscous liquid flows through a pipe, then volume of liquid entering per second is equal to volume of liquid out per second. This is that is volume area into distance per second. So this is area into distance upon time velocity, that is A1 V1 A2 V2. This is called equation of continuity, where V1 velocity of liquid entering, V2 velocity of liquid out, A1 cross-sectional area where liquid enters, A2 cross-sectional area where liquid out. So this is equation of continuity. Volume per second, volume entering per second always equal to volume out per second. A cylindrical tube of a spray pump has cross section 8 cm per square. One of which having 40 holes of diameter 1 mm. If liquid flows through tube meter per minute, what is speed of ejection through holes? A numerical, small numerical. A1 has cross sectional area 8 cm square. 8 meter square, 40 holes diameter, so radius 0.5 mm, 0.5 - 3, so A2 pi R1 square pi R1 square, this is 1/2. Minus 6 meter square, V1 1.5 meter per minute, 1.5 by 60 meter per second, V2 we have to find number of holes 40, then 40 A2 V2 is A1 V1, this is equation of continuity, or V2 A1 V1 A2 by 40 A1 8 10 की माइनस 4 V1 1.5 by 60 A2 it is 4 upon 3.14, 10 to minus 6, by 40, 1, 2, minus 4 cancels, 4 with 4. Twelve by 6, 3.14, 2, 3.14, 0.637 meter. Per second, kinetic energy ½ mv². Potential energy mgh, pressure energy pv, all our work we have find this work, ½ mv² work, mgh work in terms of pressure is pv. So this work is kinetic energy, this work is potential energy, this work is pressure energy, we know. Kinetic energy per unit weight ½ mv² by mg v square by g. This is called head, velocity head. Potential energy per unit weight, mgh by mg, it is h, it is called elevation head. Energy, energy, energy. This is head. Per unit weight energy is head. So this will be also head, height, elevation. Elevation head. Pressure energy. Per unit weight. PV, MG, P, M by V, G, it is P rho G, it is pressure head. Kinetic energy per unit volume. Half mv square by v. Half rho v square. Potential energy per unit volume. Mgh by V, rho gh, pressure energy per unit volume. PV by V, it is only P. So this will be pressure, this will be pressure, this will also be pressure. Kinetic pressure half rho v square, that is kinetic energy per unit volume. ये कहीं यूज नहीं होना आगे. This pressure, there is motion, it is kinetic pressure. Static pressure, this pressure is static pressure, this one, it is kinetic energy per unit. It is pressure energy. Per unit volume. So remember these things, they will be used later on. All energies This is elevation head. So all heads per unit weight will be head. This is per unit volume. Per unit volume comes out to be pressure. So this will be static pressure. This will be dynamic pressure, kinetic pressure. Remember these, they will be used later on. Velocity head. Kinetic energy per unit weight. Now questions called velocity head. Expression velocity head, it is kinetic energy, this is weight, half v square by g. Elevation head, potential energy per unit weight, called elevation head. Expression this is potential energy, this is weight. The expression is this. Pressure head, pressure energy per unit weight, called pressure head. Expression this is pressure energy, this is weight. M by V. So this is expression for pressure head, rho density. Kinetic pressure kinetic energy per unit volume called kinetic pressure and kinetic pressure expression. Kinetic energy per unit volume half m by v rho density. Static pressure energy per unit volume called static pressure expression. It is PV, pressure energy, by V, it is P. Units of static, kinetic, pressure hai, by pressure wali, head, height, meter, pressure, Newton per meter square, dimensions,